if America is changing because of the war on terrorism, then the terrorists are winning.